This is a bad start. I got a foot cramp. Foot cramp. I slept for 2 hours last night. I got a foot cramp right now. This is nonsense. All right, we good. I think. Ooh, in the Potemkin. I like it already. All right, what do we do? That's not a good start. What? Okay. What? That sucked. I ran right into that because I'm stupid. I should have jumped that. I was not expecting that. I forgot how much startup that had. I just got bodied. I can't fight this when I'm on 2 hours of sleep, dude! Why? I deserve that, I suppose. Nah, I actually did not know that worked. I should not have picked Susanoo. From there, come on, son! Alright, I'm getting destroyed here. Fine, don't give me the backdash. I didn't want it. Nice, good command throw. This dude is yellow and he's gonna steal my yellow. This is what I get for picking Susanoo. I'm not picking Susanoo again. Unless somebody specifically requests it. But I'm not picking Susanoo again. That was a painful bodying. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted to do. I don't have to pass.
Please select your character.
Never again. My Susanoo is so bad. Like, my neutral is just bad. Gonna steal my yellow. I'm gonna go back to green. I don't even like green. Actually, green's my favorite color. That's what happens when I'm tired. I don't have a brain to utilize. Okay, our connection's good enough. We can skip the first part. Even though Alter's intro is actually really solid. It's really fast. I like it. It's probably the reason why people do it. Should I go for gimmicks? Like, immediately? No, he's been jumping. I was gonna think about 3C. I did not think that was air unblockable. I'm an idiot. Nice! That beat my 5A clean. Unexpected. I don't know if that's worth it. Definitely not off of that. He is okay. Alright, okay. He has caught me every single time with command grab. Like, every single time he jumps, he lands, he immediately command grabs. In the middle of my block screens, he's command grabbing. I need to bait that out more. I need to be in the air. Yeah. See, like, I don't have good block strings right now, and it's showing. Alright, okay. What happened to the connection? I don't understand what happened to the connection right there, but it made me sad. I really am gonna lose my blue. Oh, cool.
Please
I held the wrong door. How stupid am I? I actually baited I have been so dumb throughout every single moment of this match. I thought I was baiting out, oh god, all the taggers are showing up. I thought I was baiting out Command Grab, but I didn't want to, do anything, because I wasn't sure what was going to happen, so I was just dashing over and I was waiting, and so I saw a Magnatech wheel start up, so I was like, alright, cool, let me barrier. I kept holding like I had not just crossed them up. Oh my god, everybody is Tager. What have I done? Do you guys only want me to play Tager? Is that what you're telling me right now? Just leave Azreal? Leave my terrible Azreal? But yeah, dude. That hurts to just recognize, not taking anything away from him. Obviously, he made the correct decision on every occasion, because it blew me up on every occasion. But, it hurts when it's just like, no. You're gonna screw up every single time. Hey, buddy. Player one, Brain Demos. Found out. Don't much care for that color, because it hides the purple throw arrows. And show you that there's something that you can utilize to react to purple throws. It's not a good look. So I don't actually use... Oh, that sucks. This poor guy. Maybe that's why he passed. Are you European, perchance? Nice overdrive. That's strong for Tager, because I actually think 3-7. Okay, don't. Pro tip. I'm not a pro, but still pro tip. Oh god, that's terrible. You could have done any. Oh, did he have active? God. It's 4,300 just for hitting a button and holding it. Didn't even have the 720 or anything. It just occurred to me that is almost equivalent to a 720. Except it's not as punishable. It has more invincibility. Just think. How much have I cried regarding 9, right? Now, if you ask me, Nate, if you could get rid of one of these two things, you could either get rid of 9, or you could get rid of Exceed Excel. Which would you pick? I would get rid of Exceed Excel. 100%. Wouldn't even hesitate. Now, another pro tip from the Nate. Oh, no. Command Throw, you live up to your name. 360 Gadget Finger Rapid Cancel 360B. I don't know if you are intentionally utilizing it for the gimmick properties, i.e. you want it to reset and you want to get the full damage off of the 360B, or if you're trying to combo it, because it does combo. So if you are if you're not trying to combo it and you're doing that intentionally, ignore this. If you are and you're you can't really figure it out perfectly, I have found personal. Oh god, it is really okay. So I gotta play. I have to play Tager. It's just a requirement at this point. So crap. What was I on? Gadget Finger. From my experience, it is impossible to do Gadget Finger Rapid Cancel 360B. But I get it every single time if I do 360 Rapid Cancel B. Just like the rapid cancel and the B, one right after the other. You're basically doing what is known as plinking, which is just you hear each of those button presses? Like one rapidly right after the other. That's me doing rapid straight into B. You want to do it as quickly as possible, because obviously rapid cancel, you're just immediately going into it. So yeah, magnetism wore off, suck it. But yeah, so that's how I've gotten it completely consistently ever since I started doing that instead. And I've never gotten it trying to do... Oh my god, Mustache Villain, you are amazing. No! No, don't! Don't do that! If you do this for the next 65 seconds, I will never play BlazBlue again. I know that's impossible, so, oh, please don't prove me wrong. That fucking combo, are you serious? He got meter to do it again. Wait, don't tell me the minimum damage is enough for him to kill off of this. Oh my god. Mustached villain, you are my favorite person in the world. I hate your color. But he just did that for like 40 seconds. You, both of these people, I love them both because they both live up to their name. Like, so well. Command Throw is just churning the butter and having a grand old time. Mustached Villain is playing the villain. This dude's godlike. Who are you? I can't play Tager after this. This dude's a better Tager than I've ever been. Okay, except for that. That was obviously never gonna work. Like, come on, man. I gotta take my pot shots where I can after this display. Like, dude, I'm impressed. There you go. I don't know what that... Oh, okay. Reset. Oh. I think that does work when properly timed. Does he... No, he's not the one with active flow. That still wouldn't have killed even with active flow. It's so dumb. That's interesting. That must have been like one of those weird, like, the fireball was hitting him as his was coming out, so that's why they didn't clash or something like that. I don't know. Oh, SCA hit it too high. That's a problem with Tager's JB. If you land it too high in the jump, they get out of it. Oh my god. Please. This is how you're supposed to play. This is how you're supposed to play Tager. You take risks. You go for resets that aren't guaranteed to work. Oh, that should have. He just held it down for like half a second. He would have had a shot. But now he's. Oh, don't do this again. And he has 100 meter. Oh, he screwed it up. Haha. That was impressive. That was very impressive. I dig it. Let me actually just give this dude, if I can bring up the menu, please.
Please select your character.
Because no, I just, everybody knows, I hate Tager mirror matches, I hate them. But I gotta respect this. I just had 3 Tager players in a row play. I can't play anybody else after seeing that. What kind of person would I... I would become the villain at that point. This is what I'm talking about. Y'all too good. Y'all too good. I can't compete.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel 1, action!
Oh, I tried to catch him. I'm not sure why that hit me. Oh well. I'm not sure where my backdash was, but oh well. He's just calling me out on every front. I don't know if this works. Of course it doesn't. I'm a scrub. That was all my momentum is just gone. All my momentum is back. Should know better, man. Playing the take? Oh, come on. I backdashed. God damn it. God. I think. I would assume that I did it just a bit too. I did try to call that out. I was either trying to, because I wasn't magnetized. So if I backdashed, if the backdash had come out, I would have dodged both Magnetech Wheel and 720. But I think I did it just a bit too late.
Action.
Shut up. Okay, I want my burst right now. I thought I did that. I don't know why I thought I did that correctly, but I thought I did that correctly. Oh, okay. Like my anti-air. Like my 360. It wouldn't have worked anyway because he was still invincible throughout all that, but like my 360A. I'm so dumb. The fact that I still go for 2C after all these years and like the 1% success rate that 2C has for me proves just how dumb I actually am. I'm just mad that I'm really angry about 720. Like, I'm actually legitimately angry that they nerfed all of his command grab damage. Like, ew. I just don't see why they did that. And the thing that irks me is that, like, you can't even get... Unless you have active flow, as far as I'm aware, you can't even reach 36. Actually, I think you can get to 3700. Maybe. But I feel like you get 3600 off of... Oh no, the 9 player's about to run a train on all the Tagers. But yeah, like, it's... I'm pretty sure you don't even get 3600 damage, which was old 360B damage, from a full 360B hit confirm combo. Maybe in the corner when you get the 6C5D loops. But then, like, the 720 nerf, I can kind of understand bringing it down from 5600 to 5k. Because then it's kind of like, I don't know, I just like even numbers. I don't think it should have been nerfed like that to begin with, but I'm not the developer, so whatever. But then why bring it down again? Why 4600? Was it solely so that you could contribute, like, you could pretend active flow is actually doing something? By saying, like, look, when you have active flow, you get old 720 damage. But it's just like, I don't know. Like that round. I would not have lost that round to Mustached Villain if I had old 720 damage. But I don't. But yeah, the thing I wanted to cry about for a hot minute. It's 360s in this game. Like, whatever they change. Somebody mentioned, that it was an alteration to the input detection that caused this. And so it's not really like a Tager-specific change, it's just that the game has changed how it registers inputs and stuff. Oh my god, 5D, 5D, yes. 6C, 5D, yes. In the lag, yes. This dude's probably mashing for his life. Because it's not, you can't mash that entire loop out, you don't have to time it. Crap, what was I gonna say? But yeah, so just the fact that 360s require a more complete input than they did before, it's something that, I mean, obviously it's my fault. I need to account for that, but it's just whenever there's a scramble or whenever I decide, like, I'm not planning ahead to do a tit grab, but I'm like, okay, they blocked this, now would be a good time for a tit grab. I never do the proper full motion. Oh, you gotta stop that. It's just, I mean, just because it is... Number one, it is a guess, but that's okay. Like, that's Tager right there in a nutshell. Tager is all about guessing. You get used to that. But it's not... The thing that you want to do is you want to have it as heavily in your favor. You want the guess to be as heavily in your favor as possible. And that is not nice. 360C is not in your favor. Like, if they just don't jump, they have approximately... Exceed Excel. Love it. Best system, best mechanic. You have all the time before you land for them to like anti-air and punish you, and then there's a ton of landing recovery on top of it for them to get a full punish on you. And at best, you get 2600 damage? Like, you're giving up potential Oki and positioning and blah blah blah, all based off of a guess. And I really... I go for it too often. God. This poor guy. I feel bad. I feel bad for anybody that, like, yeah, it's not gonna work. They were too low. This is part of the reason why I wish I was in a position to be able to do, like, offline sessions. Because the internet just ruins everything. It's just... I mean, that's just the nature of netplay, right? Like, it's not... This dude doesn't have any control over that. Over the fact that he lives in a different part of the world and he doesn't have a good connection. Because of that. Oh my god, the edgy music. I've been talking so much I haven't even noticed it. Oh no, poor brain demos. I feel so bad. Because I also feel like, God, I hate it that they don't let me open up the chat menu until, like, we're back here. Oh, God, where do I even go? No. Oh, that's right, it keeps it up. At least it does that. Nine against a bunch of Taggers. Oh, boy. Nine player could not ask for a better world. Now we need a Hazama and an Amane. I really think I should learn nine though. Because she seems really simple to use. I shouldn't say really simple, but she does not seem like a particularly complicated character that's going to take me eons to even just learn her combos, whereas there are other characters that absolutely, like, I'm hopeless. And it would just help me to kind of learn her, just learn her. Understand her distancing, which isn't going to help me at all with Tager, because she's always going to outdistance Tager, at least. I'm so down. I love this dude, just because it's like, he calls himself Command Throw, and he just goes for Command Throws. Oh my god! Yeah, too low again. You gotta land that at a specific height. So, another thing irks me about Tager. Counter hit you actually get, for some reason, when you knock some, I don't know if this is a universal mechanic within the game, but at the very least, when it comes to Tager with hammer, so on counter hit, you see, like, it knocks them down, and then they're stuck on the ground for X amount of time. For some reason, if you allow that to happen, if you let them get knocked to the ground and then you OTG them with, like, 5B or whatever, the proration is terrible. You get nothing worth... Oh, God, he just slid right into that. You get nothing worthwhile afterwards. The proration is terrible. You can't even... So, like, just to describe how bad this is, you can't even do 5B, 5C, 6A. They can tech before the 6A. It's that bad. But, if you rapid cancel it, and you hit them before they've been, like, settled on the ground, I don't want to do that. I need to figure out exactly which buttons do what. But yeah, it's just weird. You get a full combo, you don't have bad damage proration. I don't understand it. And it's the same thing too, whether, like, if you rapid cancel it, whether you get a counter hit or not, you get the same combo if you rapid cancel it. But if you don't, like, you get nothing worthwhile, really. I always used to love the rock, paper, scissors of this. Let's see if he'll do 3C. He didn't. Oh my god, why do I still do it? Oops. Oops. Oh yeah, you should have spark bolted. That would have comboed.
God!
See what I mean, though? Oops, I'm scrubby. Not paying attention, I'm paying for it. Yeah, you gotta do the 6C off of that. I'm so dumb, I was just trying to backdash. Oops, I... I tried the 720. Oh man, this is funny. Oh, okay, that doesn't happen fast enough. Oops. Oh my god. I am so good. This dude has me command throw happy. And I'm not doing very well because of it. Oh, that. Okay. Oops. Terrible idea, I screwed up! Did you see that? Did you see the crouch? That was the start of a super jump. God damn it. That, like, how insanely good with the timing does it have to be to catch me between down and up? Like, that's incredible. Please select your character. God, I'm not ready. I mean, the good thing about this is really, when it comes to Tager mirrors, it doesn't matter who the better Tager is. The better Tager does not always win in the mirror match. Like, there are certain mirror matches where it's just like, it is very clear that this is a superior player, and they're just better, and they have better setups, they have better combos, they're more confident, etc., etc. That does not shine through with Tager, because Tager is all about the rock, paper, scissors. And so, what options one Tager has, the other has. And yeah, do it. Oh, I forgot they got rid of that. I am such a scrub. God damn it, I'm still such a scrub. Oh, I can't believe that didn't work. Nice, I deserve that. I didn't get my... Okay. Oh, nice! I deserve that. The moment I saw that whiff 2B, I should have been in the air. But I thought about it just a half second too late. Called me out. Figured I'd try it. Represent the option. Why did I try to jab? I have no... Like, there's no reason for me to be getting hit by... There's no reason for anybody to be getting hit by 360B. It's too slow. But I'm just not reacting. Why do I still do that? Whoa? Okay, he's noticed I am command grab happy. Oh, nice. I was holding up. I did not know that worked. I hate you. Oh. Awkward. You can kill me off this. Whee! Oh my god. That's a good spot to end this video.